Hello friends, today I am going to tell about how to develop our upper body one.
Second touch.
Guys, this is the last set, this is the third one. Done with the third one set. Friends, if you are climbing like this, you will get muscles like chest muscle, biceps muscles, then forearm muscle. Then you can build your back body also like this. See, that's it. Do this much. Do the climbing on the rope or if you as much as possible. If you are not able to climb, just drop into the water, then again just do it. Do like only three sets. You will develop all over your upper body.